Now the price of one notebook is $3.80. When a customer buy three of such notebooks, he can buy one more notebook at half the price. So this means that if I purchase one notebook, it will be at $3.80. If I purchase three notebooks, I can buy one more, okay, at half the price. So which means that four notebooks would cost me $3.80 times 3 plus 380 divided by 2. Okay, so if we were to calculate, that would be $13.30. Now, the question comes, what is the greatest number of notebooks that a customer can purchase with $80? So immediately, okay, I will take $80 divided by 1330. Okay. So that will give me, okay, 6.015. So therefore, I'll just be concentrating on the whole number because I will know that I can buy 6 sets of 4 notebooks. So let's figure out how much is that. So 6 times $13.30, that would be $79.80. And you realize, okay, you are unable to purchase any more notebooks from there. So therefore, the total notebooks is equals to 6 sets of 4 notebooks, which is 24. Okay, this is the final answer for this question.